From LoggerNet's main category, select Connect. Select which station to connect to. This list can be long once your network of data loggers grows. Connect. The table monitor is used to monitor the values for one entire data table. To begin, select the table you wish to monitor from the drop-down list. We'll choose the public table because that is where our measurement values are updated every program scan, every 1 second in this exercise. Because we are connected to the data logger, we are monitoring in real time. This interval determines how often the display data is updated. When data is being monitored, you can press the Stop button to stop the data display updates. The text on the button will change to Start, and it can be pressed to start monitoring data again. Selecting the Show Units checkbox displays any units that have been assigned to the data values in the table. Note that the battery voltage reads 0 when our CR300 is powered by USB. That's to remind you that you need a 12-volt battery for field deployment. Right-clicking and choosing View Modify Value lets you change the value if it is editable. Other data tables are viewed the same way. Here's data from our 1-minute table. Notice that when we disconnect active communications, you are now monitoring in a passive mode. Now the table monitor will be updated only when data is collected, on a schedule, or by pressing the Collect Now button. For more information, read the Help Topics.